Gentle springtime rain was falling, nourishing the budding flowers as Tohoku University held its entrance ceremony at Sendai Gymnasium. This year, Tohoku University welcomed 5,055 new students in total. This included 2,529 students for undergraduate courses, 1,772 for master's courses, 584 for doctoral courses, and 170 for professional graduate school courses. The new students congregated in the hall, each of them looking forward to their university lives. Tohoku University Symphony Orchestra performed Pomp and Circumstance, after which all in attendance stood as the entrance ceremony began. The president of Tohoku University, Dr. Satomi, the board of directors, and the heads of the departments and research institutes were introduced. President Satomi gave a congratulatory speech. He spoke of Tohoku University's 100-year history, beginning as the third imperial university and developing into a global university open to the world. He described the university's efforts in response to the Great East Japan earthquake and emphasized the university's commitment to education for leadership in the global sphere. Finally, Dr. Satomi offered words of encouragement to the new students. He urged them to embrace academic learning diligently and thereby provide a strong basis for rapid progress and success in their futures. The ceremony then closed with the song Tohoku with Green Aflame, led by the Tohoku University Male Chorus Club and Mixed Chorus Club. Next, the orientation for freshmen followed. In this session, Professor Kijima explained about Tohoku University's education programs, and Professor Higashitani explained about campus life in Tohoku University. After this, Associate Professor Ikeda had a special seminar for freshmen. Next, Professor Maruyama explained about Tohoku University Shuyukai, the Alumni Association. At the following freshman welcome seminar, Executive Vice President Hanawa explained about the distinguished professor system. Then, lectures were delivered by Professor Sato of the Graduate School of Arts and Letters and Professor Ono of the Research Institute of Electrical Communication. Lastly, Mr. Seino, alumnus and the chairman and director of the East Japan Railway Company, gave a speech. After the seminar, the day ended with the Tohoku University cheering squad singing and cheering for the new students. After the ceremony, new students had their pictures taken full of smiles and were introduced to the university clubs and associations outside of the hall. This day marked the beginning of a campus life filled with expectations and hope.